Rev up your engine! It's time for the Scotty Kilmer Channel. Today I'm going to show you how complex it can be to fix modern air conditioning systems in your car. Now this vehicle is a 2002 Lexus, so it's 11 years old, but it's still really complicated. And unfortunately, most modern cars are just as complicated as this when it comes to running heating and air conditioning systems. So they require a fancy scan tool like this just to analyze what the problem is. So we'll pick air conditioning system, and then active test, and up comes a whole list of things you can actively check on the vehicle's air conditioning system. You can check all kinds of sensors with these machines. You can activate them and then see if they respond on the actual car. And as you can see as I scroll down, there are all kinds of things to check. And it's a good thing, they also show trouble codes for the air conditioning system. And this is well beyond the simple trouble code you get from a cheap scan tool. They don't access any of these codes. You need a fancy scan tool like this in order to access the air conditioning trouble codes. And in this case, it's a code for the solar sensor circuit on the passenger side. Yeah, I'm not making it up. They're that complicated. They measure the temperature of the heat coming from the sun. And without a machine like this to analyze it, you got pot luck guessing. Now personally, I find it absurd that they have to make cars this complicated, but they do, so when you want to fix it, you have to deal with this complexity with such a scan tool. Now many times when I use a scan tool, I find out that it's going to cost $1,100 to fix the customer's car the way it was designed. Now if you find you have to take the whole dash apart and replace very expensive parts in order to make the AC work again, there are options. You can go to YouTube and watch my old video, Repair Your Own Car's Air Conditioner Cheaply, as over 426,000 people have so far. Because when the computers break down, there are a certain amount of things you can actually bypass using wires and simple toggle switches. Because where there's a will, there's often a way. So now you know, your air conditioning system is a lot more complicated than just a simple button you turn on and off to make it work. It can often require a very complicated computer like this just to fix it. Remember, if you've got any car questions, just visit the Scotty Kilmer channel. And I'll answer them as soon as I'm done fixing this horseless carriage.